Another shooting last night left a man with multiple gunshot wounds to his arms and legs. Metro police say they were called to the scene on Harding Mall Drive after someone reported shots fired. Police were told about a man with gunshot wounds in the Pollo Camperos parking lot. When they got there, they found a 35-year-old man with wounds to his arms and legs. He was taken to Vanderbilt, and he is expected to survive as well. Police say right now they think there was a fight nearby before the shooting.